Okay, yeah. That's one of my high-end apartment complexes with a good old white carpet. I just sprayed this carpet with Truck Mount Forums Black Label, and I'm rinsing with this all fiber rinse. Now, mind you, this carpet, I believe, I'm pretty sure has been protected. Not sure how long they lived here though. The carpet itself is about 5 years old. Everything was pre-vacuumed. I did get quite a bit of debris out. Dress room. Got my Devastator one back in action. Haven't used it in a month. Been using the Dang Pro one. Just gonna be honest with you, I like the Devastator better. I don't know what it is, something about the feeling has a different feeling. The Dang Pro one will definitely be my backup. I won't be getting rid of it. Dirty section here. Now, the person who lived here did have a pet, but I checked the spots and there was no active urine. I was able to find each of the spots, so they had treated it themselves, which you can do. You can successfully treat your own urine spots. Just gotta use the right products. Something with an enzyme, you'll be okay. This is the benefits of Protector. Carpet Protector will save your little carpet. If they can save this nylon off-white carpet in an apartment setting, they can definitely save your residential carpet. I heard I can get custom. I need to talk to Conway. I don't know if he does it. Or there's a company that can CNC a new front plate from there. With the company name or something on it. Pretty sweet. This was the dirtier of the two small bedrooms. The other one's not too bad next door. It never looks this dirty, but when you start cleaning it, you see the difference. It is warm. Summer's coming. Built like a heater blower in here. That's right. There's a thought. There's all the steam coming up.